Hey, hello, you viewers out there. How's everybody doing? This is Jack here. And we're gonna be doing another game. Of this here. And this is the trilogy one. And trilogy one. But it's got the same name as the first, the main one. The main one has got the same name as the first, is the trilogy. And it's the same name, and on the cover it's got the same one. But on the trilogy, you have more places to go to. So we're gonna pick a costume. I'm gonna pick a costume out on here, and then I'll pick it out right where I left off. Where I left off is where I'm gonna get my costume. I have to adjust the camera a little bit. I'll get the TV on. I gotta get my radio going. And still we have the song from that.
Thank you. Watch this! infinite. They'll eventually be killed, or worse, and nothing will have changed.
But wouldn't you rather die on your feet than drown in some cantina?
I don't know. But I do have a contact in the Senate who could use your lightsaber. Where's your ship?
In your sleep.
Oh, I'm starting to wish that I had.
We've reached Kashyyyk. I still think this mission's too dangerous. The planet is completely controlled by the Empire.
The contact better be reliable.
I trust him. He smuggled me to Cloud City, and he's an old ally to the Jedi Order. But all you need to know is that there's something very valuable to him down there. You get it, and maybe he'll agree to help you fight the Empire.
Get what?
Patience, boy.
It's about it.
No. The cloaking device is fully functional.
Then take us now. What am I looking for, General?
You'll know when you see it.
Yoda, I think I found something.
What?
Just an old hut, but it feels familiar. I feel great darkness here. That's it.
Turn away. Get on with your mission. There are some things you aren't ready to face.
What's inside?
How should I know? My link to the Force has been cut. But if you go inside, you'll face whatever's in there alone.
I never wanted this for you. I never wanted any of this for you. I'm sorry, son. Wait! Father, no!
Juno to Starkiller, are you alright? We lost contact with you for a moment.
I'm fine, Juno. I'm just a little bit turned around.
Well, I'm picking up a major Imperial facility right in front of you. Whatever you're looking for is likely to be inside.
Thank you. Oh!
destroy it, and you'll cut off Imperial transmissions in the system.
Oh,
particular activities.
The Emperor would send an assassin. It's a coward's tactic.
They do not serve the Emperor. Me with Master Coda.
Master Coda is dead. Killed above Nar Shaddaa. My father...
Your father? He's Coda's contact. How long has your father been feeding Coda information about Imperial targets?
How do you know?
Because Master Coda survived, and he was sent to find you. Let's go.
I cannot leave while this planet is still enslaved. If you are truly a Jedi, then you will destroy that. Once that sky book is complete, the Empire will start shuttling Wookiee slaves into space. Entire villages will be taken off-world in a matter of days.
The Empire will just rebuild it.
Eventually, maybe. But you will give the Wookiees a chance to disappear. You can take that lift down to the forest floor. It will be crawling with Imperials.
What about you?
Is there still an Imperial transport on the landing platform?
Yes, but I think the Malum will be dead.
And what makes you think I need pilot?